10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Welcome back, Noomies, to a new Crafty stream with Crow. No Palmas Rivera today, so I'll be your entertainment for today. Let's see here, I need it on 1, 2. That is expensive. At least I'm getting a discount, I mean. Yeah, I will need to trade up a little bit to get some levels as well, which is win-win. Alright. Oops. Well. That's a lot of mending books. oops. Ah, well. Keep 10 charms going. Why not? I guess there were node block playing every now and then. Let's leave first and then investigate. I was like, what happened? But my anvil exploded. Okay. Let's make a new one. And... there we go. There we go. Oh, and a shield. Definitely the shield. Yeah, we gotta mend everything. There we go. Right, that's Oh, please. Picking note block here. He buzzes happily. All right, I still haven't. Maybe we should empty this out as well. No idea where to put it, so I'm gonna make a busy bee box. And store it there. Oops. Just a little bit of housekeeping on the machines could be good. I mean, everything is running like an overdrive right now, so clean up a little bit. Then the bees can work happily again. Yes, I think there will be a lot of backlash in the machine from they're still in the hoppers. It's just waiting there to be processed. I think we should check up on the iron farm as well, because that thing could be loaded again as well. So. Oh, that's not too bad. Me. Nice. Little bit of upkeep on the farms. Need to roof this place up, but yeah. I think dropping this to the auto composter would be a little bit more efficient, actually. I should store that coal as well. I still don't know how to do that to quickly unload, but nah. Alright, I need to put one stack back. Then I can juggle the box. The composter. Don't feel that the composter is or the sugarcane is really good a good material to use to compost, but yeah, we got a lot of it. So. Keep her going. There we go. Let that one run. That. Good. We have a desert, but all we do have. Let's see if we can score some more ancient debris. That would be cool. Oh, Jesus! Besides the pigmen scaring the shit out of me, why are there two villages here? They may or may not have run away. But, yeah. They're not, I'll let them be. They all... Oh, wait 1 second. I have... Oh, my chat was broken. Now I'm working again. It's connecting to chat, I don't know why. Oh, I should have brought some. It's a slight problem. God, we can fix that. There we go. Nobody will notice. Chuck some blocks in there. Nice and safe. I have more stairs. Fancy. Nice. Look at that. Need some blocks to build a little bit, and in a few minutes I have so many blocks that I don't need them, but I don't know how this works, man. I don't know if this is going to be a very bad idea or not. There's only one way to find out. Yeah, no. Try again. Yeah, I know how this is gonna end. Let's just wait a little bit for the angry to die down. I think we should be good because there's nobody left. Oh. Yep. Oh, there's definitely too ancient debris in there. Doable for sure. I mean, there's a strider. I can't say that's a good thing this year. Risk it? I'm gonna risk it. Yay! In the hole. Noise, noise, noise. For the win. I just want to say, can I reach that? But I can't. One. There's another one. Nice, there's six in total. Take the quartz. Dropbox out, or some quartz, ancient debris, we wanted blackstone, I'll take some gravel as well, or... let's drill this way. One. And a little bit of lava. We can fix that. Easy piece of lava squeezy. There we go. There's lava there. I'm gonna get a little bit towards the side. Well, hopefully don't hit that lava pocket. And I hit the lava bucket again. Nice, got another two. I should pop that one. For the sake of not having the lava there. A little bit of lava. Too bad. Making a level, I hate so much. Jump up and down, to move quickly through these hallways. I don't like that. Little walkie bridge, Nima Bob. Much. Here, here. I'll let them be for now. I mean, can hunt them, but man. Okay. Oh, nice. Quite some lava, but we can work it. Three of them. Nice, nice, nice. This is what we're doing. Easy as that. I mean, oh, there's another one. That's that wall is gonna be a pain in the bum to remove, but nice and easy. Let's not get too greedy now. We got it, so we. Nice and steady, nice and steady. Yeah, that big wall is gonna be a thing. Let's get the small ones first. Really? Ah, well, you know. The lava's going that way, it's fine. It nearly ended bad. Okay. Not a sick. We did a total on 12. Noise. Black, not, wrong pick. Nice little tunnel this way. I mean, like so, you know, like faith. This theme is it off like multiple times now. There we go. Let's make a nice little fireproof passage here. Nice and safe. Happy with my little highway here. But, let's give this a few more. That was a little mean little not lava drippy. That was a mean little lava drippy. Mm-hmm. thinking of going a little bit deeper. As I found those, look at that! Okay! Right. I got it. Wait. Oh. All natural. Yeah, okay, this is a lava pocket. Maybe I'm pulling... I'm starting to feel that I'm pulling my, you know, starting to stretch my luck here. Let's head back. Look at this nice, convenient walkway. This annoying kid. Home. Go sleep. Alright. Up. Convenient stairs here for the win. I should have saved them. Make that last bit a little bit easier. Well, can't win them all. The poker where let's get up to safety before accident. Oh, look at that! We got a friend. The other guy is lost in eternity. Wow. Nice. Add that to the collection. First blocks are always good. I got such a weird mix of a little bit of everything block wise. It's not great. I thought I'd add 60. Oh well. And it's some golden gold. Nice. In dire need of diamonds, though. Stone, so I'm gonna bring stone. There we go. Gonna borrow another portal. Always good to have one. Boom. And the thing is still going. Oh well. Keep her going. Keep her going. Yay, bread. Just thinking, maybe we should make a super composter and just add another composter to this. Little bit overkill, I know, but nah. Nap. Compost is a weird thing. It's loading up slowly for some reason. If I compare it to the sugarcane, I mean, I guess that weird pause thing every now and then, like, oh, and then it empties kind of thing. Like, that's a weird sound, but that was just a squid being very stupid. I remember that one time that we had this weird water stream in a cave where it spawned fish in and they will just simply drop out and get themselves killed. For some weird reason, there was a lot of fish that fell out and Oh, well, wait, let's do some trading and mend the gear a little bit. Oh, that, I just noticed that, all the mining of that, nether quartz, it nearly repaired my gear fully. Hey, you didn't run out. I'll take it. Poor composer is running. Getting there. Nice. 36 bone blocks. That's a lot of bone meal. Oh, I'll just add that to the stack channel. Okay. Powder chest. There. Hey. Thank you. Yep, busy bee box. Let's fill that one up. Meaning the honey farm is empty at that point, so that's... empty? I don't know if it can actually be empty. Up one too many because I can't otherwise pick up my box. This is timing wise perfect because it's getting night again, so we can for all the yield from the honey farm. You have so much honey. How many? There we go. And with that, I want to thank everybody for watching. Hope you liked, hope you enjoyed. Be sure to follow, like, and subscribe. It's all for free. And as always, bye-bye for now.